Kabaratia Janata Party, BJP, Meghalaya, Matagasnik, Layo, you president, but my, but Kalajiduba, Earnest Mawrie, Banlong Kumunongilam, but me, Bujli, you president, Blalino, Umashibun Lingdo. Yoba Mawrie, legit Kumu president, Hagajing Sakilang, Umintrika Sorkar Prang, but me, Yakatanat Animal Husbandry, Usanjiv Kumar Balian, but Ladon Langru, U Sunil Diodhar, Ubere, U National Secretary, in charge, Tripura, Kum election observer. Habakali haloka nongrim jong BJP Meghalaya yaka Citizenship Amendment Act arajar kharkhandai uba Mawrie ulakan tait ban kren AA namar kani ka kam kadang don ha kashari Supreme Court hna ula ong pat kumak long ye manta kumak nai khundai person la palaj ek Meghalaya nagajing trai kam jong ka CAA haloka inline permit ne ILP ulong baka party ka kershan yegani ki jingdawa namar kade ki jingdawa naki pait ba ka jilla dagaba un yalam ru ya ka gunhun jong ki seng ba pher ba pher banya kren yegani ka mat chenong ba Delhi.
You see, now the matter is in the court, so it's sub judice. I cannot say anything regarding the CA right now. You see, it is the what to say in our state already exempt for CA. Almost 9%, 99% is already exempted. So the matter is still pending on the court. So I think now I'll not quote anything regarding with the CA. It is a manifesto of the party. It is our promise during election that we stand for CA. That is the manifesto of the party.
And regarding the inner line permit?
Yeah, we welcome. Because that is the demand of the people of the state. Today, I appeal to all the NGO from the state. We will lead them to Delhi for this demand, because it's the demand of the people of the state. That is my promise as a state president, newly elected. We'll lead all the NGO and we'll discuss with Asanta leader for this ILP.
Friends and all brothers and sisters of Meghalaya, I khubley yafi bro. As you know, Bharatiya Janata Party is the only democratic party in this country. The only party which conducts organizational elections. And not only we conduct organizational elections, we conduct elections under the observation or information to the Election Commission. Central Election Commission is informed that BJP is going to conduct organizational election according to its constitution. And keeping eye on the all rules and regulation of constitution, we conduct the election. And when 60% core is completed, then next level elections can be conducted. If more than 60% district presidents, mandal presidents are elected, then district president can be elected. 60% district president are over, then state president can be elected. And 60% state presidents are elected, then obviously national president is elected. That in Meghalaya, the election was conducted today. There were aspirants. Definitely there should be aspirants, because when people come into politics, they come with some aspirations. To fulfill the aspirations of people, people come into politics. And definitely Ba A.L. Heck is the most senior, is the senior most and the public face of Meghalaya BJP. He is one of the prominent faces, tribal faces of Bharatiya Janata Party in Northeast. This party belongs to a particular religion, this is against this, this is against that. So definitely, as we say, we are for all, justice to all, appeasement of none, sabka saath, sabka vikas, sabka vishwas, taking in confidence with all, developing all, taking together, all together we work for party and our country. So today when elections were conducted, Ba A.L. Heck proposed the name of Ba Earnest Mawrie as president, and it was again seconded by David Kharsati, again our leader of Bharatiya Janata Party, and all those who were eligible for voting, they unanimously elected Ba Earnest Mawrie as state president.